Good, sir. How are you?
Good to see you.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. Thank you, sir.
We have a movement.
That's like my favorite saying, by the way. The command, fall out around me. As a battalion commander, you know, on Mondays and on Fridays, I don't know that I ever said anything that I like more than doing that.
Well, I've only fired one, but I did it with Bravo Company. I don't know, what was that, 18 months ago?
Always exceptional. And it's, I'll just tell you, it's made me a better officer. Every time about the 60-day piece, and about what your mission is over here. Don't think for a second. And if you've heard me say this now a couple times today, don't roll your eyes yet. But don't think for a second. We have three armor brigade combat teams in Europe at the same time for a couple months. And one of those has been there training their ass off now for 7 months. So anyways, I appreciate you.
There's this old guy, he's in his 90s right now, his name's Colonel Ralph Bucket.
Look, one to be successful, one to be lethal, one to be safe. You wouldn't be able to be all those things if you didn't live that every day. So I'll finish with saying thank you guys for everything you do. You'll be home.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you. Let us come before the Lord and ask him for his pardon and his peace.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
Let heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall.
Through it multiple times, and then finally the test.
Yeah.
That's one of the many steps on the way to conducting the executing of the order.
Back so.
Vehicle identification, so we have slides of what enemy vehicles look like daytime, and then in the thermal sites also.
Compared to the tank, it's like, oh, it's like a little mini tank.
Yeah.
But the type of ground it is, you can actually move the tree. Any of the Russian tanks, any of the Chinese
tanks.
It was very, I think on the, we went back up for the 4th of July, and